Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we are going to do another new maker which is based on Faraday's first law. So let us see what are the requirements. So as mentioned in the above question, that in electrolysis of AgNO3, 0.7 gram of Ag is deposited after a certain time. So calculate the quantity of electricity required in coulomb if the molar mass of Ag is given as 107.9. So in this case, let me tell you which kind of data and what data are being provided to us. In this thing, only the weight is being provided and the molecular weight is being provided. And from that thing, we have to calculate what would be the current in coulomb or what would be the quantity of electricity required in coulomb. So let me tell you, coulomb is the quantity that we'll get only if the charge is, or only if when current is multiplied by the time. That means we have to calculate what would be the value of I into t, because current has a unit of ampere and time has a unit of second. So ampere in second is nothing but the coulomb. So therefore we have to calculate I into t. But for that we should know what would be the value of Z also. So in this case, the value of Z will be 1 because Ag is being involved. So let us see and let us discuss in a very detailed way and let us see how can we elaborate and how can we estimate what would be the given requirement or what would be the asked requirement. So in this thing, what they have provided us is W, that is weight, that is given as 0.7 gram of Ag. The next is molecular weight is also provided to us, which is 107.9 gram per mole. And the value of Z that we have to calculate, because it is a solution of AgNO3. So AgNO3 gets dissociated in the form of Ag plus plus NO3 minus. So the valency of Ag in this case is 1. Therefore, Z, that is equivalent weight, is nothing but weight divided by, that is molecular weight divided by valency. So the molecular weight is provided to us as 107.9 and that of valency is 1. So therefore Z, that is equivalent weight for silver in this case will be 107.9. And from this all data we have to calculate what would be the electricity or what would be the value of I into T. So therefore, since we know the formula, that is W is equals to Z into I into T divided by 96500. Therefore, the W that is been provided to us is 0.7 and the value of Z that is 107.9, and Q, this Q is nothing but I into T divided by 96500. Therefore, Q is equals to 0.7 into 96500 divided by 107.9. So let us see what is the answer that we will get. So this is what we have got the answer as, 626.04 coulomb of charge that we have got. So it was the most easiest one, and so thank you friends for watching this video, and I hope you have got an idea how to solve this kind of numerical. And please share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.